Coinstar. $100. I don't want to take a picture of me because I'm going to tape on my ex-girlfriend. I think it would like to hunt it.
$100.
Thank you. Yep, going to reach 100. There's one in here, see it? Yeah. Don't think I see what the fuck they're doing. Recording me. Let's go and stalk and see how they said shit to me. They're stalking me. They're, see how she's standing there like that the whole time? They get video of me. That's what they're doing. See, I put the... record them and they're saying shit to me as they're walking by me because I'm recording them. They're recording me. I'd like to do the same shit. They're stalking me, you know, because of all the information on the internet. Now I have proof how she stood there. She didn't say a damn thing on her phone. Just get video of me. They know what store it's going to. Look at that, almost $100. Now I have proof. She's doing. They stand there, act like they're talking on the phone, but they're not. They know what Walmart's going to. It's going to be a good one, but now I have to go other places. And see that? That's what they don't realize right there. Pull up cameras. Oh, reach $100. That's why she called the fire department so many times. She said, much more responsible. Nine companies 2 years ago. And yesterday she called four different companies. Boy, I don't even. First time I had 100 hours. And then what? Come on, dude! They fucking try to act like they're fucking like I'm just recording it for no fucking reason at all. What they're doing, just get paid for it. All the cameras and every fucking store. For all the money I find out there. Now I have proof of what they're doing. Now you'll see what they're doing. A few people walked by me. She just stood there, didn't talk on her phone at all. That's what they did. Act like they're talking on her phone and hit the record button. Dumb motherfuckers.